Commander Nelson. Enemy reinforcements approaching. I'm reading 12 carriers and 200 assault UFOs.
Swarm the Virgin Victory!
Hold on! We will be left without escape!
Gun stations, open fire! Shoot down those hostiles and defend the Virgin Victory!
Commander Jones! Commander Jones!
Wonder Jump! Here she is! That container I was telling y'all about. Once we switch on the puppy I got packed away in here, those jerks will never get their hands on the super reactor.
Gramps, turn that thing on before they take out the whole port.
Easy does it, son. This here's gonna take a good 10 minutes to fire up at least.
10 minutes? Dude, that's enough to make, like, 3 cup ramen.
Or you could make them all at once and be done in 3 minutes.
Shut up.
Red, emergency orders from Commander Nelson.
The Virgin Victory is holding off as much as we can, but some enemy ships have still gotten through to Stratoport. Proceed to the roof of the station and protect the super reactor at all costs.
Oh, who does he think he is? The girl needs a shower between assignments.
Ma chérie, I am sure you smell as sweet as a fresh plucked rose.
You do not even think about smelling me!
Merci.
Comm relays are being prioritized for tactical interferometry support. Keep a lid on the chatter.
Roger. Destination, Stratoport roof. Team, let's move!
If the port falls, we are done for!
So then we don't let it fall. Nelson's got our backs.
Well done, team.